Crist resigned after 8 years to become the new head football coach at Radford High School in Roanoke. The 42-year-old Crist, who's a Blacksburg native, finished his career at 33-49 for the Bearcats. School officials say the time frame is an issue, but they will post the job in the next few days and work quickly to find the best fit to be their next head coach.